Well, here we go. Trent Frederick and Tom Wilson. Be careful what you wish for, because Wilson can throw. Frederick gets in a couple of blows. Wild right. Frederick goes for a tumble. And the stick salute from both teams. Trent Frederick handles himself very nicely against the baddest dude in hockey.
Yeah, this has been percolating all five, six periods now between these two and these two teams. And they finally get after it.
Washington, 5 minutes each.
We got the idea that Frederick wanted this to happen last game, but Wilson didn't think it was the right time when it was a 3-0 lead. Well, with Boston, a little momentum here in the third period, and they've cut the lead to 3-2 on the two goals by David Pastrnak. Wilson felt like it was time, and...
What a play. And Lemieux in a fight here with Frederick. Frederick's a tough kid.
Ooh.
But so is Lemieux.
Yes.
Neither of them want to go down.
Frederick wants it. Wants round two. Lemieux, some nice moves to slip some big haymakers.
You know, Sam, I remember years ago, Frederick, a former first-round pick, was drafted as a centerman. He's a St. Louis, Missouri kid. And the first game he got called up, his father was in. He got in a fight in his first game in the National Hockey League. And right at the top of your screen, boy, they had decided that this is the way it was going to be. And Lemieux gets better position on him early and is able to land a lot of punches early. And then Frederick was able to get free and land a few big ones of his own.
5 minutes each for fighting.
For them, not a whole lot of even Steven ones, but he gets one there. And Wilson again going with Frederick at center ice, Joe.
And the gloves are off.
Yep, you knew that was going to happen once again right off the draw.
This would be the main event. Wicked jabs from Wilson. Frederick has no defense. He's just going to throw wild rights.
Yeah, both guys
and
just trying to get
Wilson
loose.
Wilson punished him there. Frederick did not have a chance to fire away very much.
Yeah, right after that goal, they immediately lined up. You knew it was going to be, once again, a bout for Tom Wilson. Frederick's reaction, Wilson's reaction. Wilson, on his resume, way more fights. And here it is, right off the draw here. You see Frederick getting in. Wilson gives him a cross check. And there they go. Tenorti also wants a piece of Wilson again on that play.
Bruins, number 11, has 2 minutes for instigating, 5 minutes for fighting, and a 10-minute misconduct.
As you hear, the penalty calls doled out. Referees tonight, Pierre Lombard and Dean Morton, have been busy.
Yep, there's the fight. Look at Frederick trying to get one in there. Might have